Today we will play a useful card game. It is called Around the Table. For this game, we need a set of cards and two students.
In this game, we put cards open around the table.
Students start at the both ends of table. They say names of cards while moving forward.
Pig, dog, donkey, sheep, monkey, elephant, horse, camel.
When they meet, they play rock, paper, scissors. Losers start from the beginning.
Bird, cow.
If students mispronounce words, they start from the beginning too.
Turtle. Cycle repeats until one of students loses rock, paper, scissors three times.
Okay. Now let's play the game.
3, 2, 1, go!
Cat, donkey,
monkey,
cow. No, it is monkey. Turn back, marmot.
Sheep,
cat.
No,
donkey,
it is sheep.
Monkey, turn back.
Camel,
pig, bird,
horse,
rabbit,
duck,
sheep,
turtle.
Marmot, turn back.
Duck, rabbit,
cat, donkey, monkey, camel.
Marmot, turn back.
Cat, donkey, monkey, camel, pig,
bird,
horse,
cow,
rabbit,
sheep, bee, turtle.
Marmot. You turn back three times and Burcu is the winner.
Yes!
This game can be used to teach all kind of vocabulary. For example, illnesses, jobs, or fruits. You can change it into a group game. I hope you enjoy the game. Goodbye.